Oh.
Hey. Well, yeah,
Loading onion. Both are
the splunion.
Both involve destruction.
Yes.
Fire.
Yes.
You know.
And crying.
Both are representative of what the movie does.
It destroys itself by trying to be what it is.
Mm-hmm.
But my God, does it think it's clever? I should have put like a little monocle.
Goodness
on
gracious. A bionicle?
No, monocle.
A monocle.
Oh, I thought you said put a bionicle in the explosion.
No, I wanted to be a bionicle.
We know bionicles are very cool.
A very well-known signifier for intelligence, having a bionicle. I would say that's true, actually.
Did you ever have a bionicle?
I had several bionicles.
I had the bionicle when they first came out. I had the fire one. Tahu is his name. My brother had the ice one, and they had the ones where I forget the timeline. They had little ones that had like they would roll up, not like transform, but they would just turn into little balls like Metroid for easy storage, and they came in these special little containers.
Little balls like Metroid.
Yeah, they turn into little balls like Metroid.
I believe. Did it on purpose, Rags, and that's why I love you.
Metroid girl turns into a ball and rolls around.
You know what? Now it's a meme. That's
but
okay.
I forget what they're called.
I don't know either, but I have one of those on my shelf over there.
They had like little teeth on the front.
Do they?
They had like red eyes.
Buy a nickel.
It's a green one, like a green face in it.
Wait, sorry. Yeah. So that teeth on the front.
We don't refer to people by that typically, but
I mean, I'm talking about Lego. I don't know what you're talking about.
The Bionicle people.
I don't think I've had Bionicle. I think I might have had like one, but I don't know. I never cared for it much. Like I thought Lego, just regular Lego. I preferred that.
Is there? Yeah, it was all Lego all the time when I was a little guy.
Is there acknowledgement in the Simpsons universe ever that this skin is yellow?
I don't think
this
so.
This guy. These.
Well, you remember
anybody
that
who would
gag?
Know would be Fringy.
Oh, no. Remember the gag when like Homer hallucinated like Bart, Lisa, and Maggie like looking like regular, like real people with five fingers and everything? And he screamed and ran off, I think.
I think I remember that, yeah.
Is that your Bionicle there, Rags?
That's one of the... I had one that was like of this style, but I can't remember what color it was. I just know the... No, that you could like move their arms and legs, and they would make like a little. They'd become compact.
Ooh, sorry.
And then you can, and they came in the little boxes and stuff. Because all of the containers that you would ever get, they were really stylized and very definitely. They often came in like tubes.
Yeah,
or
that's
fine. Things like
I
that.
Definitely remember
oh, the tubes.
Those
yeah.
Tubes in them. Yeah.
Oh yeah, let me get the original here. Da 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 da. That's the one I had. I had Tahu. He was the fire guy. And this was the first one. This is when they were relatively simple. Yeah. I have no idea what the story is. Something about wearing masks gives you like power or something. And he has like the fire mask and it gives him fire powers or something.
I think it's like the government were in a big civil war and then they attack from underneath the crust of the earth and they're called locusts.
You're talking about a different thing.
No,
that's Bionicle.
Yes, Bionicle.
He has the mask of...
masks of gear.
He has the phoenix mask.
Yes.
Which gives him the fire powers.
Bionicles of war, I suppose.
Mm-hmm. We need to do a Bionicle episode, apparently.
I remember Bionicle as being one of the first sort of... Yeah, those guys. Yeah. And they would have the little... Yeah, they had like the little jelly masks inside of them.
Yeah.
But I don't know what they mean.
The aliens.
But that's Bionicle. I just don't know what any of this means. It's all so confusing.
They made TV shows and stuff for Bionicle, right?
Yeah, this like, movie, right?
Mask of Light. I've never seen it.
I don't know if they, because when they started making all those Lego movies, they made a Ninjago Lego movie, but they never got around to Bionicle, and I'm pretty sure they're not making them anymore. They didn't make enough money.
Well, that's their loss.
And it probably also, depends on...
culturally.
I guess it depends on how much money they spend, because I don't think, like Mask of Light and everything, I don't think those were like theatrical.
Oh, but... I'm talking like the Lego movie and stuff, which were like theatrical films.
You don't think? Wait, are you saying the Lego movies didn't make enough money?
The Lego movie did well. Lego Batman did fairly well, but Ninjago and the second one didn't do so well, so they're not making them anymore.
I wouldn't expect Ninjago to do well theatrically.
Well, and it also came out the same year as the Lego Batman movie, so it's like, that's kind of oversaturation, I think. Two Lego movies in a year. You know?
Do you think they tried to do like a Lego MCU kind of thing?
Oh, they wanted to make it a franchise, but the problem was that the quality was starting to deteriorate. The Lego movie was the best one. Lego Batman was pretty cool, but Ninjago and the second one, yeah, not a fan of those ones, really.
So anyway...
Yeah, enough about Bionicle. The Lego.
Bionicle. We're going to stop before we start talking about Galador.